Good morning, Breaker Boilers. My name is Armani, and I have your news for the week. Now please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Baker Bulldogs. My name is Nani.
And my name is Emily.
And we have your weather for this week. On Monday, the 24th, we will have 30% chance of rain and a high of 48 and a low of 34.
On Tuesday, the 25th, it will be partly cloudy with a 10% chance of rain with a high of 50 and a low of 35.
On Wednesday, the 26th, will be partly cloudy with a 10% chance of rain with a high of 52 and a low of 36.
On Thursday, the 27th, it will be partly cloudy with a 20% chance of rain with a high of 52 and a low of 36.
On Friday, the 28th, will be partly cloudy with a 20% chance of rain and a high of 54 and a low of 40.
Welcome, Baker Bulldogs. I am Mr. Gibbs, and yes, I'm back. I'm back because we only have 20 spots left for the Microsoft field trip. So get them in to me. Got to get them by the end of February, or those seats will be going to someone else at a different school. Only 20 left, so get them in. It is the Microsoft Make Code Training, 7th and 8th grade, Latino male and female students. Oop, not 80, 20 to complete their applications. See me. It's on Tuesday, May 5th. If you've turned it in already, come see me because I want your shirt size and some more information. And we have a special voiceover for you.
Buenos días, estudiantes de Baker. Solo les queremos anunciar que tenemos un paseo escolar para todos los estudiantes latinos de aquí de Baker. Van a ir a Microsoft. Van a estar haciendo un entrenamiento. Es solamente para estudiantes del año 7 y 8. Pueden ser mujeres y pueden ser hombres. Estudiantes solamente del 7 y 8. Solamente tenemos 20 espacios disponibles, así que si quieren ir, deben de entregar sus aplicaciones con el señor Gibbs o con el señor Nofo. El señor Gibbs también quiere tener información suya, como su talla de playera, para poder obtener una.
And I'm back. Did you love that voice or what? I did not say that. I do not speak Spanish. So get it in end of February. If you don't, you're not going. Got some cool stuff. Like I said, if you've already turned it in, come see me. I got a couple questions I need to ask you because they're going to provide you maybe with a t-shirt, maybe with some other fun bling. So get it in or you lose out.
Good morning, Baker Bulldogs. My name is Nani.
And my name is Lalina.
On Wednesday, February 26th, we'll be having bingo for honor level 1, 2, and 3.
And on Thursday, February 27th, we will have lunchtime guests for all students. Thank you and make it a great day, Bulldogs.
Our football team will be facing Jason Lee on February 28th at Stadium High School. Winter Sports Picture Day will be on Wednesday, February 26th, so have your picture packet ready. For girls hoops, they will be going against Jason Lee Thursday, February 27th. JV and varsity are away, C team is home. That's it for now, Bulldogs. Make it a great day.
Good morning, Bulldogs. My name is Kayla.
And my name's Fernanda. Today we remember, educate, and celebrate an inventor by the name of Patricia Bath.
Patricia Bath invented a surgical tool called a laser facto probe in 1986.
The laser facto probe was used for eye surgery to correct cataracts.
Cataracts are a condition that clouds vision, which can later lead to blindness.
It's like looking through a fogged up window.
Patricia was born in New York on November 4th, 1942.
Did you know Dr. Patricia Bath was the first African American to complete a residency in ophthalmology?
So the next time you go to an eye doctor and see a laser facto probe, just remember that Dr. Patricia Bath invented that.
Thank you and make it a great day.
Good morning, Baker Bulldogs. My name is John. Today we're going to celebrate, remember, and educate Black History Month. Today I'm talking about Augustus Jackson. This is Augustus Jackson. He made flavors for ice cream, flavors like vanilla, strawberry, and mint. He made all of these flavors in 1832. He started working in the White House as a servant and became a chef in the 1820s. Did you know that in 1830, Jackson opened his own candy shop in Philadelphia? He made and sold candies such as licorice, lemon drops, and fudge. Next time you have vanilla ice cream, think of Augustus Jackson. Thank you for learning and have a great day.
That yummy yum, that yummy yum, that yummy yum, that yum.